Oh my gosh, are you serious? What's up, guys? It's Rybox 2005 or Ryland here. My mic was apparently muted the whole time. Yep, it was. My mic was muted the whole time, and I talked a lot. So, today we are going to be playing a game called Doom, and it's actually pretty fun. It's kind of similar to Destiny, Destiny, Black Ops 3, sort of. So yeah, it's kind of similar to Overwatch, Origins Edition. And other Overwatch, and yeah, it's kind of similar to that. You can choose your characters, and today we'll be playing one team deathmatch and one free for all. Cause I'm already level 9, and I'm not even lying. I'm level 9, and I just started this morning. And look at all the gold plating I got. It's actually pretty easy to get everything. So yeah, as you can see on the screen, there's me, Ryrox 2005, I'm level 9, and I'm going to be on Team Echo, which is Team Blue. And here we go, we're playing in the game. We're about to start. This game actually is pretty fun, I'd re-recommend it, if you like all those games like Black Ops and stuff. And, yeah, it's pretty fun. So, and this game is only like 20, I think 30... No, wait, yeah, $30, and if you get it, maybe you can friend me on PlayStation, and I'm only suitable on PlayStation. I am not suitable on any other console, and I do recommend and maybe you can friend me, and we can play some Doom if you get it, so.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Demon tracker activated. Remember, no survivors.
So yeah, there's like perks in this game, like just like Black Ops 3. This is actually kind of like Black Ops 3. I'm not even about to lie. Okay, so I killed that guy. And yeah, there is double bounce in this game. Okay, so I killed that dude. Y'all should have seen me this morning. I was poop. I sucked. Wait, is that a demon? I'm putting that there. Just in case. I need support. Watch, I just teleported to the demon spawn.
What?
Should wait, let me put one down again. Oh god. Was someone there? Oh god. Oh, where's the BFG? Where's the BFG? Oh, I'm right there. Oh. So yeah, the BFG is a gun, and if you get on, even if you do that, you insta-die. Oh. I'll show y'all the demon room, but... Ooh, see, look, y'all guys, I got a demon tracker so I can see where this demon is. Where's this demon? So yeah, oh, we have an enemy demon. What the heck? So yeah, I'm gonna go to the demon and get a close-up on it. Y'all can see, I'll try not to die. Oh. So like, that's the demon, and it can kill you. That is the demon. I mean, there's different types of demons. Sorry, that was my grandma. So there's the demon right there. As you can see, I'm going towards it, and it's about to come. Oh, I did not know that.
Hey, Dad.
Oh my gosh.
Hey, Dad.
So these are what they call armor plates. You pick them up. I already have 100 plus armor, so if I go through it, because I have no health on me. And they actually have taunts like Black Ops 3. Like those. As you can see at the bottom, it said when I ran through those things, it said full. I mean, how many shots does it take?
Regeneration spawn.
Oh yeah, you can switch weapons. I mean, I'd say this is Black Ops 3. Black Ops 3, dead serious. It's just like it. There's snipers. Actually, it's not like Black Ops 3. It's kind of like Black Ops 3, but it's also kind of like Infinite Warfare, actually. Because they have these, like, psych electric guns. So, they have perks, and they have these shield things. And then they have electric guns. I just got spawn killed. And spawn trapped. I'm gonna kill this demon. Where am I even going?
Robin, is this your shirt right here?
He's about to come. Aww. Oh. One second, y'all.
Halfway to defeat.
Okay, I'm back here, but actually, yes, I do recommend this Doom game, and maybe you can friend me, and I will I re-recommend this game highly. Yeah, so as you see, so this is the Kevin setup screen. So this is the chemistry. So these three perks on my side, which it says my progress, Rightworks 2005, and it's it just ended. And you can actually teleport. So watch, I'll go over here. So like where I am, there's that thing over there, and then watch. Oh, it already canceled it. Yeah, I forgot it has a timing on it. So, oh, what the heck? Actually illiterate. Oh yes, I killed him. So yeah, it has a timing, so watch. I'll go like this. Bam, watch. I was back there. I'm not really good at sniping. Oh. God. Where's the demon? It's right there. If you can see it, that thing, I mean, if you go up close, I want to try and be the demon next. Where's the demon? Ugh. I'm blue, so,
Two minutes remaining. Regeneration drop.
I love that dude.
5 kills remaining.
But they have 5 kills. They need to get 5 more kills.
Regeneration dropped.
Caco demon. So this is another demon. It's a Caco demon, which means it's a different demon. It's not the same demon. Yeah, I'll sleep.
Enemy reach, score rushing defeat.
So yeah, we got a rushing defeat. It sucks stuff. But yeah, they have like these funny taunts. Like, it's really funny. Like, you can make up your own taunts, actually. You can actually make your own taunts. Like, you can mix taunts when you're on the front scale. Like, that dude was doing a drop like that, so he went like this. He went like, fucking somebody. And then he went, and then he did the drop up and down. Yeah, you can make your own taunts. Level 10, everybody. I just got a weapon combat shotgun. Let's go. Let's go. Let me go out and check out what I got. Oh, wait. I got half of this. I don't have it unlocked yet. Let's look at the pattern I got. Well, I didn't get any. Oh wait. Campaign will be another time. Oh, what's up? You want a shout out from XX? Shout out to you, Insta. That's his Insta. Oh yeah, you can follow my social medias down in the description. I'm gonna do free for all. I've actually never done free for all. I'm not even lying. I've actually, like, you can look at people's stuff, but the game just started, so. We're playing on Argent Beach Possession. And we're playing on Fight the Demons or Become One of Them. That's not what we're playing on. Just look in the top corner. I'm possessed. Okay, so this is a view from my, this is my view. This is my view of everything. I'm not too good at the demons yet. Oh, I just fell off that ledge. I'm not too good. I'm not too good at it. Yeah. I'm actually not too good. Wait, what? Did I just break the game?
Round 3. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Two others will be possessed soon.
Do Okay, so this is the human view. I'm going to make sure I stay alive, so I'm just gonna camp in this corner like a little bitch. Low ammo. I better get away from here. Where's some ammo? I need ammo. I see a demon. Where's the demon? Boy, don't play with me. I just killed a demon. Okay, I have to survive 4 more minutes. Oh, dang it. Did I break the game? Did I break the game? Oh, I didn't. Okay. Good. Yeah, this game's kind of easy. Maybe please help me. Okay, not answer me. Screw you, Damon. Was he behind me? Whoa. Survival bonus. You okay, dude? Demon can kill him. Well, I lost. How do you? It takes one shot to do it. To kill a demon. How is that even possible? It takes one shot to kill a demon. What the heck? Humans win, humans win, demons locked, and humans win. This is actually pretty fun. I don't want to be possessed. I don't want to be it. Go ahead and do that. I can charge up another one. Hmm. Yeah, I'm about to die. No! Five humans remain.
Possession.
That's human.
Human. Demons win.
Yay!
Time is running out.
Oh! Let's go on third place.
Eighth place.
How did I get in 8th place? I don't care. I mean, it's my first time playing. It's my first time playing. 1 second, guys. Exactly. That was my last game, guys. I will check you out on the next stream. Always check me out on my social medias down in the link in the description. And, I'll see you later. So, see y'all. Bye.